Hey friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you Coohom, which is an all-in-one 3D design platform where you can model your design in a really easy way. It has a huge 3D model library and you can take renders and videos in just a few minutes. You don't need to be an architect to learn how to use this. So first, let me show you how this works with an existing model. Then I'm going to make a 3D model from scratch. So here is the website. You can sign up for free. But if you want to have access to all the features, you will have to update to a pro account. Now that I sign in, I click on New Project. Now I will choose one of the templates here. Here it is. As you can see, this is the plan of a little apartment. On the left, there are the drawing tools if you want to draw walls, windows, doors. On the right, there is a little 3D model of the place that shows you which part of the house you are editing, and you can also select another room by clicking directly there. So I choose the bedroom. On the bottom left, you can see the options 2D or 3D. Let's click on 3D. It's easy to navigate. When you click on Public Library on the left, you can find a huge collection of 3D models of furniture, lighting, kitchen, bedroom, and much more. There are so many options. On the bottom, you can find the preferences if you need to play with the settings, and there are the camera options. And now let's see the images and videos features. Let's adjust the camera's place first. Choose well your angles. There are also smart angles on the right side, which gives you idea of nice angles. One last thing before starting our own model. When you go to drawing right here, there is the option construction drawing, which gives you the plan of the house in a detailed way with the measurements and scale. And when you go to the floor plan drawings, you will have a nice colored plan like this. You can try different styles and colors. By the way, you can change all the materials by going to Materials and Components on the left side of your screen. Again, there are a lot of different options between ceramic, stone, tiles, flooring, etc. Time to make our own 3D model now. So I clicked on New Project and let's start by drawing walls. I'm going to keep it simple, just a bedroom with its dressing and bathroom. Let's add a big door here and windows there. And door openings for the bathroom and dressing there. I can start adding furnitures. I have put a bed here in the middle, then I decided to change it. To be honest, there are so many good options, I was impressed. Always, always add plants. Okay, I will leave it here. I can literally spend hours on this to decide the best design options. On the bottom of your screen, you can also find different display modes as wireframe, material plus wireframe, or transparent material. Now it's time to take some renders and videos. After finding the right angle, click on Generate. Here is the result. It's really nice. If you want to edit the image, you can click on Beautify. I want to make the luminosity higher on this one. Nice. Okay, let's try other angles. I mean, it's amazing, right? Let me know what do you think. There is also an option here, indoor nighttime. Let's see how it works. So this is daytime and this is nighttime. It would be great to add more light though. Some other renders. Now I want to try the video feature. I click on video template, project demo. Let's try this. We are going to edit the angles. So this is what I did. Then I click on create, choose the resolution. I chose a higher resolution, then confirm. Here is how it looks when rendered. Let me know what do you think. I am honestly impressed by how easy and fast this is. Literally, anyone can do it without spending so much time learning it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.